Metro Airport Information. Hotel 1343 Lulu. Wind 197 at 17. Visibility 19. Sky condition. Ceiling altitude 1000 broken. Temperature 2.10. Altimeter 2935. ILS runway 22. Right ILS runway 22. Left ILS runway 21. Left use. Landing and departing runway 22. Right runway 22. Left runway 21. Right and runway 21. Left. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have hotel.
Detroit Metro clearance delivery. SkyWest 3912 ready to copy IFR clearance to Columbus.
SkyWest 3912 is cleared to Columbus Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 8000. Departure frequency is 118.905, squawk 5146.
SkyWest 3912 cleared to Columbus Airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 8000. Departure on 118.905, squawk 5146.
SkyWest 3912, correct. Contact ground on 119.25.
Metro ground, Southwest 164, request taxi to Stan.
Southwest 164, taxi to Stan Delta 23, using taxiway Alpha 8 Alpha Victor Yankee Kilo 12 Kilo.
Taxiing to Stan Delta 23, via taxiway Alpha 8 Alpha Victor Yankee Kilo 12 Kilo, Southwest 164.
Detroit Metro ground, Eagle Flight 3478, taxi to stand.
Eagle Flight 3478, taxi to stand off 142, via taxiway Whiskey 4, Whiskey Foxtrot, Hotel Kilo 11, Yankee 12, Zulu 12.
Taxiing to stand off 142, using taxiway Whiskey 4, Whiskey Foxtrot, Hotel Kilo 11, Yankee 12, Zulu 12, Eagle Flight 3478.
Hello, Captain. We're ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will. Set parking brakes. Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass bin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Detroit Metro Ground, Sky West 3912. With information, Yankee. Request taxi, IFR.
Sky West 3912. Taxi holding point for runway 22. Left, via taxiway, uniform 10 November 3. Kilo, Kilo 11, Yankee. Contact tower on 118.4 when ready.
Taxiing hold short, runway 22 left, via taxiway, uniform 10 November 3, Kilo, Kilo 11, Yankee. Skywest 3912.
Southwest 164, pole position, caution other traffic.
Pole position, Southwest 164.
Southwest 164, continue taxi.
Roger, Southwest 164.
Spirit 1 with information, Papa. Request taxi, IFR.
Spirit Wings 801, taxi holding point for runway 22 left, using taxiway Zulu. Contact tower on 118.4 when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 22 left, using taxiway Zulu. Spirit Wings 801.
left traffic is Airbus A319 on the runway. Hold short, runway 22 left, SkyWest 3912. SkyWest 3912, climb up and wait, runway 22 left. Climb up and wait, SkyWest 3912.
S15, contact ground on 119.85. Spirit Wings 801, contact Detroit departure on 118.985.
Over 2118.985, Spirit Wings 801, thanks, bye-bye.
SkyWest 3912, cleared for takeoff, runway 22 left, service wind 1907.17. Cleared for takeoff, runway 22 left, SkyWest 3912.
Changing to 119.285, gas 15 today.
SkyWest 3912, contact Detroit departure on 118.985. Over to 118.985, SkyWest 3912, thanks, bye-bye. Detroit departure, SkyWest 3912 is climbing through 2500 for altitude.
SkyWest 3912, Detroit departure, roger, altimeter 2935. SkyWest 3912, turn right heading 225, resume on navigation, climb and maintain altitude 8000.
Turn right heading 225, proceed on course, climb and maintain altitude 8000, SkyWest 3912.
SkyWest 3912, contact Detroit departure on 134.3.
SkyWest 3912. Detroit departure, SkyWest 3912 is climbing through 7,300 for altitude.
SkyWest 3912, Detroit departure, roger. Altimeter 2935. SkyWest 3912, climb light level 180.
Climb and maintain light level 180, SkyWest 3912.
SkyWest 3912, contact Cleveland, control point 119.95.
Over 2119.95, SkyWest 3912, bye-bye.
Pass 202. Contact Cleveland, control talk 119.95.
Advancing to 119.95, Jazz 22, goodbye.
SkyWest 3912, climb and maintain flight level 2900.
Climb flight level 2900, SkyWest 3912.
Southwest 1543, turn left, heading 100, proceed on course, descend and maintain flight level 230.
Turn left, heading 100, resume on navigation, descend and maintain flight level 230, Southwest 1543.
Southwest 1543, descend and maintain altitude 17,000.
Descend altitude 17,000, Southwest 1543.
Cleveland Control, United 1643, with you. Southwest 1543. Contact Cleveland, control point 127.9. United 1643, Cleveland.
Roger. Agency 127.9 Southwest 1543 midday.
West 3912. Contact Cleveland Control Point 135.1.
Over to 135.1. Sky West 3912. Goodbye.
Roger.
Spirit Wings 670 is at flight level 250, descending flight level 200.
Spirit Wings 670, Cleveland Control, roger.
flight level 360, SkyWest 3912. Contact Mansfield approach on 124.2. Air Canada 9993, Cleveland Control, roger.
Changing to 124.2, SkyWest 3912, goodbye.
SkyWest 3912. Contact Fort Wayne approach on 120.2.
Changing to 120.2. SkyWest 3912. Good day. Fort Wayne approach. SkyWest 3912. With you. Altitude 7000.
SkyWest 3912. Fort Wayne approach. Roger. Altimeter 2955. Flight 3179er. Flight level 200.
Climb and maintain flight level 200. Eagle Flight 3179er.
Left heading 035, resume on navigation. Jazz 7 8 9 or 2.
F78-92. Contact Indianapolis Control on 124.45. Jet speed 950. Turn right heading 060.
Turn right heading 060. Jet speed 950.
Over 2124.45, Jazz 7892, thanks. Bye bye.
November 555 Romeo Echo, ready for IFR departure, runway 28 left. November 555 Romeo Echo, clear for takeoff, runway 28 left, service by 230 at 12. Cleared for takeoff, runway 28 left, November 555 Romeo Echo.
by Romeo Echo. Contact port wing departure on 120.2. Over to 120.25 Romeo Echo. Bye-bye.
Don't sink. 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 Don't sink.
Via taxiway Echo 2.
taxiing to Stand 5 2, using taxiway Echo, Echo 2, SkyWest 3, Niner 1 2.
Eagle Flight 3719er,
taxi to Stand 2 via taxiway Echo 3, Echo, Echo 1, Delta, Charlie 1, Charlie, Delta.
Taxiing to Stand
Stand to. Via taxiway.
Hey guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my Patreon page to get your flights in first. Stay tuned for more flights. Happy flying.